looking for any signs of life. So kelp patties, any birds flying around, any fish jumping out of the water, which is called boils. Just looking for signs of life. Double up.
Heavenly Father, thank you for this day. Thank you for bringing us together this morning. And pray that you keep us safe on our trip out and guide us through the waters. Lord, I pray that you bring us the fish. Help us find the fish. And if that's your will, bring us home with some fish. And maybe that's Jesus Christ. Amen.
We're going fishing today, boys. Far out crew here. Excited to get going. Not a lot of bite yesterday, but they're saving it for today. Excited to see what happens here.
We're off. We're just leaving Mission Bay right now. We're heading towards the 371. We're looking for some warm water and some clear water. Apparently it's been dirty. We don't want to find any fish sticking their nose in the mud. We've got the Far Out crew out here. Blake's helping out behind camera. Houston behind camera right now. Both of them will be fishing. We're off to open waters. Let's get after it.
Let's go to you.
Sir.
How does it feel? Small little guy?
Small little guy.
A lot of fish. Come on.
Woo!
I get another one. Fight, boys. Let's go.
I got it.
Chum the water. Chum the water. Here we go.
Nice, Blake.
Let's go, man. Look at that color.
We got another hookup right here.
Doubled up.
You get a little rat, boys.
A rat. Just pop it on up. Yep.
There's one.
There's two. Doubled up.
I beat these fish.
Yeah, let's do a little competition, yeah?
Alright, quick comp.
Yeah. Okay, we're doing a little comp here.
First one to catch and bring back a fish. Wins.
Alright, yeah. Alright, you ready?
Yeah. I'm ready to go.
Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go. I need to.
Oh!
Ten in the bag already. It's only what, 9 a.m.
Not even. It's 8:30 a.m. We got ten
in the bag before 9 a.m.
Albeit they are rats. We got meat on the boat though today. With fish not biting, people aren't seeing too much good sign of reports. We're gonna go chase tuna now. We already got fish in the boat.
No skunks.
Feels good.
No skunks.
Get it out of the boat.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. The first patty of the day. That's
first patty
insane.
Of the day.
Seriously.
First I mean, it was patty. Lit up. We were marking insane.
First patty we saw of the day.
All of a sudden, a couple birds flying over, find the patty.
We're right bit.
Oh yeah, baby.
Let's go, we'll get more.
Woo!
Go.
Woo!
All right, Keenan, what's going on?
So what we're doing right now We've been doing this for a few hours, haven't found anything, but we're looking for any signs of life. So kelp patties, any birds flying around, any fish jumping out of the water, it's called boils. Just looking for signs of life. No luck thus far. Tons of bait around, bait's falling underneath the boat. We've run the cold sniper a couple times, haven't gotten any hits on it. Nothing's marking very well on the fish finder, but it's fishing, it's not catching. So we'll find the fish, we'll throw some baits at him, we'll keep you guys tuned.
Actually, we were low on gas. We were heading home, and then we just saw a patty literally to our left. We weren't even looking for patties, and we just hit it. Every single starting that one out got hit. Yeah, every single one.
Little rats, but hey, we'll take fish. We had a great day. We got to catch fish. No tuna so far today, but hey, maybe next time.
We got limits. We got plenty of fish. We're gonna be taking it home to our friends and family. Plenty of meat. Yep.
Bingo.
Lots of meals.
It will not be wasted, that's for sure. Ceviche tonight, baby. Yep. Guys, finished cleaning the boat, got the fish filleted, ready to get out of here. It's been a long day. We were excited, we were having fun, we had a great time out here with the Far Out crew. Limits of yellowtail, can't complain there. Had a wide open bite on some small yellowtail around the 425 to 371 area. Got some warm water, couldn't find the tuna, but that's coming soon. Absolutely beautiful day, can't complain. Got home safely. Great people. Hope you guys join us again.